Hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome back to Cryptark. Sorry about the last episode having poorly balanced audio, I didn't realize it until it made it to YouTube, and at that point it already had too many views for me to want to delete it, because you don't want to delete videos if you can. Okay, so new game. We'll just overwrite the same slot, I don't even care. View tutorial, no. I know what I'm doing now. First and foremost, always press tab. Otherwise you're going to regret things. I get these things. Okay, next up, go for the more expensive ones. They're generally worth the monies. Got it. Can I, there, thank you. Okay, going for the envoy. Good luck me. And hope for the best. Stretch out. Stretch my hands out. Been crouched around a controller pretty much all day. Actually, no, I was playing Ark with keyboard and mouse. I don't know, I just feel stiff for whatever reason. I guess I've been cooped up inside. My allergies have been terrible. Anyway, first and foremost, before we do anything, is it doing tutorial business to me? Oh, crap. It's got my controller enabled, doesn't it? Please. Got it. Please let me move. Damn it! Apparently, if you have a controller enabled, it will not let you, control the game otherwise. Thank you, Alien Trap. That is actually a major complaint. Please let me choose. So let's continue. Wave one to the envoy. Oh, interesting. This lets me actually preview the ship before going into it. I like that. So if the ship doesn't look good, if the ship looks ugly, like it's gonna be too hard? Turn off gamepad. Oh, it's gamepad mode. Okay, fine. Controls gamepad on, off. There we go. Just let it be seamless. Okay, select a loadout. What do we got here? Yep. It resets our loadout every single time. This surprises no one. Let's go with the blaster. I don't really use grenades. Let's use the ram spike. Maybe I should consider it. I should also consider the shotgun. Why don't we try the shotgun today? What's more expensive? It's not too much. Burst capacitor. Don't care too much. Yeah, let's try the shotgun. 200 rounds might be okay. I mean, we got the blaster to work with. Ooh, no, that's mouse 3. So we want non-shield is going to... There we go. I always forget to do these properly. Okay, so total ship reward. Pushing a little bit here. Let's try none. Let's try one healing pack. Try and make a little bit of money from the first one. It should be easier, I hope. Either that or we leave the blast behind, or the shields. I don't really use the shields. How much are the shields? 5k. No, they're worth it. Okay. Good luck me. How do I escape? There we go. Let's press tab. Let's see what we're even fighting here. Lots of enemy. Jesus Christ, this thing is big. Is this the drone? That's the repair system. Okay, we got some turrets, we got a door lock system. Oh, I see, if I blow that up, it unlocks everything. Okay, alarm system. Laser trip alarm throughout the ship. Oh, that's what those lasers are. Okay, so we've got several entrances. Which ones are we looking for? We want to go for the repair system first, so we're going to be going through the top, probably around the outside. Okay, that's easy enough. Let's get out of here. Good luck me, this is gonna suck, I'm gonna die, it's gonna be fun anyway. I've never used the shotgun in this game, so it could be a lot of fun. I don't know. At least we got like 6 minutes to do this. I feel a little bit more confident about it. 6 minute run. Okay. And we get some tech advances. Heavy machine gun, ricochet, I need a key. Crap, there's a key right in there. Can't get to it. Okay, so that means we need a... We need to do some exploring. We got the cortex right there. Oh, okay, good. We've got a key slot right here. And the shotgun looks like it's totally worthwhile. A little bit closer, but beh. Don't know. What was that? I don't even know. As long as I didn't take damage, I don't care. Oh, those nosy dudes only do damage to you. Those nosy dudes only do damage to you if you are These things are horrifying. Okay. Turns out I'm using the wrong weapon for this. Holy shit. That hurt a lot. Okay. Let's see what else we got around here. Just another key thing. So those drone terminals mess you up. Shotgun or grenade launcher? I don't know. I want something a little bit straighter shooting than the... I want something that's a little bit straighter shooting than the... shotgun. Really, I want the scout rifle from freaking Destiny. Those things are amazing. Unfortunately, no dice on that so far, but if I could get one, that'd be great. Yep. Okay, let's use our fixed thing now. Blast him up. Stay away from that. Mess these guys up a little bit. If I can take him out, there we go. Okay. We're out of shotgun shots, not even close. Ah. Okay, there's one down. Perfect. Okay, let's stay away from that for a second. I don't know where it brings me. That might not have actually been a bad idea. How much time do we have left? Fair amount. Okay, I've got a key. Let's take out the shields. Oh, God. Didn't even notice him in there. I'm digging the shotgun, though. It definitely makes for more supply pod. See, I don't know if that supply pod will actually cost me anything. I've got about 3 minutes. Can I make it down? Yeah, I can probably make it down. Can I not make it through there? Shoot. That looked like a traversable passageway. No dice. This one is, though. I thought for a second I was sunk. Yep, there we go. Okay, let's check our map, know the path. I don't know about the healing. We're going to pass right by the core, so we might as well take out its defenses. I'm loving the blaster. The blaster is actually really handy. I might almost want to tag them out. Blow them up myself. Steal your thunder. This is why a grenade would be handy. Okay, thank you very much. Okay. I see why this was a bad move. Okay. Well, I may very well just kill everything in here by tripping that alarm. They're not all dead yet. We're getting there. Okay, we are getting there. Let's grab the tech as we're here. I'm gonna need some HP, maybe. Kinda hope there's a way of, like, upgrading the blaster. You know, that would be actually really nice in this game. I haven't heard of upgrades. I don't even know. I know we have a spammer. He's got a railgun. Can I have a railgun? Alright. Alarm system is down. I don't need ammo. I still have half of my shots. Okay. Fleeing into the unknown is usually a bad idea in a roguelike. You are correct. But here, it worked. Okay, so we got the locked door. We got a trip alarm. We got the turret. I think it's time just to go for the core. I'm very low on HP and don't want to deal with it too much. Okay. Is that like a skeleton dude? Ow. Crap. Here's the question. Am I gonna die? No, but we were put into ultra Super sudden death. So I'm just gonna shoot this guy from freaking long range. He's not gonna be able to hit me from here. Got him! That was rough and tumble. We did it though.
This asset has been secured. Payment will be wired to your accounts, Captain. Stand by for salvage teams.
What's plus loadout max 60k? I don't know. Either way, we made a lot of money from that one. That was pretty clutch. That was freaking clutch. That said, next time around, we're bringing the second HP kit. Okay. Now what? We could go to Hazard, we could go to Ghost. I'm gonna try Ghost. We're gonna throw myself into the fire and flames, what, 6.5 minutes? That's not bad for all those systems. This one's probably gonna, oh, 741. You know what? We're gonna go with this one. Whole extra minute just to kind of take my time with things is a good idea. So next time around, we're gonna take the way out and take care of the laser system if I can. So let's see. What do we even have? Okay, so we've got a mine layer. Oh, tanker system. Mobile system that periodically lays hazards. Juggernaut factory. Okay, that's a concern. There's a lot of shit in here. So the problem is, we really want to take out these two first. But there aren't a whole lot of alarm systems. You know what? The alarm systems ain't terrible. So we're gonna want to bring a key. We'll take out the enemy spawners first. What's this thing? Nuclear defense system. Oh, anytime a system is destroyed, it does all sorts of damage. Okay. Let's see. So we're gonna want. Actually, we don't need a key. We can just go in the bottom door. Is that a waste of time? Probably. For the money, though, I don't know. Yeah, it's probably worth it. Okay. So let's close this. Our loadout is pretty good. What kind of new stuff did I get, though? That's always a consideration. So, new shotgun. So we got frag gun or shotgun. Nope. It's not worth it. Frag gun seems like it would be awesome, but still. Zip gun. Oh, what's this one? Heavy machine gun ricochet. It's got major recoil, and it's got ricochet rounds. It sounds like it'd be fun. What else we got? A cannon. A mortar. And a remote-guided rocket. These are all expensive. I can probably get away with what I got. Like, it wouldn't be a bad idea to get a grenade. I don't use the ram spike that much, because I've got the other thing. If I'm careful, I don't think I'll need any of these things. I like my current loadout, unless... Yeah, no, I like it this way. And we don't need the key. I'm fast enough outside. This is only going to cost me about, what, 10 seconds? Tops? If even. Plus, it might not be a bad idea for me to take this thing out anyway. Ow. Getting shot in the right from the get-go is a bit of a mess. Nice thing is we've got an anti-mine weapon here. Okay, stay away from these things. Screw the mines. We get an ammo supply pod. Don't know how useful that is. Oh, crap. There's a dude there. Oh, jeez. Fucking nuke, man. Does not know when to quit. Alright, whatever. As long as I got this blaster, we should be okay. I really wish the nukes would actually take out units. I don't think it does. Oh, God, there's so many mines all over the place. Where are we even going? Over here. I'm going the wrong direction. The one thing I don't like about the random generation in this game, it's very hard to... Wait, what? Make it from point A to point B. Did that... Oh. Alright, I guess we're going up here first. We've got a key. Seems like we're in a good spot. It's easy enough. Okay, that doesn't have anything particularly useful. That's a mine, but ah. Yeah, the nice thing is I can rely on my blaster to take care of most issues. Ow. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Totally forgot the second med kit. Oh well. Not the end of the world. I can deal with it. What are you? Oh, you're reloading? Got it. Alright, sentry turret destroyed. Now we make our escape. Gotta go the long way around. Oh well, that's fine. We're making really good progress here. Gonna be a pain in the ass to get through while that nuclear explosion is going through. Oh, you know what? Let's go outside. I got an exit right here. Boop. I love it that I turn into like a ship while I'm out here. That's really cool. I don't really understand why, but I am. But yeah, this gives me some pretty easy traversal for where I'm going, which I believe is not this door, it's this one. Okay, how much HP do I have left? How much time do I have left? Plenty of time. Oh, right. Here's the question. Is that nuclear explosion going to wipe this thing out? Don't know. Doesn't matter. I am victorious. Once again. Ow. Ooh. Time for the mine. To leave me the hell alone. I don't exactly know what hit me. Okay, so I got a lot of time. Let's take a look for a second. How much science have I left behind? The answer is pretty much nothing. There's a med ammo kit over here. So I'm gonna head for this direction first. That big old saw blade, can I break it? The answer is no. Bust him up, repair supply pod. Probably don't need it. Okay, and the last one is down here on the outside near the core. I'll see if I can get it. We've got so much time. Then I have nothing to worry about. Perfect! Blow this thing up? Can't. Can I go underneath it? Yes! Well, that makes my life a lot easier. So it's this thing over here. Don't know. I'm messing with it, though. It has, like, no recourse. Oh, right, we've already taken out the nuclear defense system, and that, I believe, was the tripwire system. Can I blow this thing up? Yes. I guess the trip wires were substantially less threatening than I thought they were going to be. Wow. Well, this is easy. Good planning wins the day once again. Ow. I didn't realize that was an actual enemy. That's okay. For whatever reason, it didn't cut through my suit. I'm not sure. I might have like a temporary shield or something. Haven't figured that one out yet. Either way, glorious. Seriously, nothing left. 100% clear. Yes! Have I played Apotheon? Maybe the same people. Yep, I've played a little bit of Apotheon. I've also met the people. We also get an extra 100,000 because of how fast I was. Yeah! Oh, I would get a bonus if I had plus 3 max haul. Interesting. Good to know. Well, I made plenty of money, so I can be a little bit less conservative next time around. Let's see which ones of these have the most amount of time. So this one has a shit ton. It's also got 7 minutes. 6 max hull, supply pods. Oh, I see. So if I set my HP down to 6, we get an extra 65,000. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. No supply pods. Well, that's easy enough. I almost never do that. Loadout max, 100,000. I'm pretty good at getting these bonuses. So let's see. Which one of these are... No way. No fucking way, man. We're going with the foundry. It's got 7 minutes and 12 seconds. I can probably clear that pretty fast. God, I love this game. It is really good. I wish the level design was a little bit tighter, but it ain't bad. Okay, so first and foremost, let's check out what we got here. Whoa, really? This is interesting. I've never seen something like this before. As I complain about the level design, we get this. So, it looks like we've only got one door lock facility. So we want to go for here. It looks like I can get in through here, but I think I might just be best if I bring a key. I don't know. I can get into that central facility, no problem, no keys. But if I can take out the lock facility, at least it's going to be really easy to get around. Now let's take a look. So that's a shield. That's obvious. We've got one repair system. That's a high priority target. And then we've got a bunch of drone factories. Oof. Okay, still don't think I call this game a roguelike, though. This is a roguelike in the same way that, to me, almost FTL is a roguelike. Or, no, this is a roguelike in the exact same way that Swindle is a roguelike. One for one, same style. You know, it's a roguelike, but it's kind of like a rogue run, and if you fail, you have to start over, but at a penalty. I don't know. Okay, so we want to get in through this door over here. No, we want to get in through this door right here. Oh, that makes my job easier and cheaper. Because if I can take out the repair system first, then we don't have to worry about a thing. Let's see. First and foremost, loadout. What does my current loadout cost? 85,000, so I can boost that up just a little bit. First and foremost, fix, nuke. Let's do a fix 5. Fix 2 and fix 5. Oh, there's the cheaper and the more expensive version. Now, I could just keep throwing points into fix. That's not a bad plan. I could also just boost up my ammo a bit. Trench gun. No, that's going to be 6,000, so I can't do that. But that's fine. Tractor beam. That sounds pretty fun. What about machine guns? Advanced smart gun. Shoot around corners with pinpoint accuracy and burst heavy machine gun. Nope. Ooh. There's new energy guns. There's the blaster, there's the lightning spindle, and there's the pulsar. Okay. I'm gonna try the pulsar. Because that seems pretty good. That puts us at 98,000. Loadout max, 100,000. We're not going above that. Okay, should be good. Okay, and can I go out the front? Good. In fact, I might have to. Yep. I never really understand why the... Oh, no. I'm not going out the front. I'm just going out the one side. Okay. And we know where exit is. Perfect. Yeah, so... I guess it really kind of depends on your definition of roguelike, but it does have roguelike-y mechanics. It's a procedurally generated death labyrinth. I guess that's the better description to go with anyway. Let's grab a key as we go by. That makes life easier. Holy crap, that's amazing. Now the one problem is the drones. But if I can mess it up... They're literally repairing it as I walk through here. Okay. This is a serious problem. I did not think I would need a grenade so badly. That's okay. We got it down. Fuck, these things hurt. I'm digging the pulsar, though. Okay. There's a major one down. At least we don't have a nuke facility here. Ow. Ooh. At least I got that. Ow, what even hit me there? I don't know. Oh. Shit, there's like a sniper shield bot. Okay, so we're gonna fix 5, because fuck these things, man. Okay. Take them out. Unfortunately, there's a shit ton of drone factories in here. Oh, shoot. Did I even kill the thing down here? Oh, no, that's a drone factory. Okay, whatever. We're going for the lock facility and then the drone facilities. Okay, there's some nasty fuckers up here. At least my shotgun handles them pretty well. Oh, open. Left, down, left, down. What? Oh, that's a lot easier. It just takes a little bit of get used to. Oh crap, you know what, I'm just gonna leave those guys alone. They don't have the greatest of leash distances. Fuck. There's a lot of these guys though. Fucking drone facility is just dumping dudes. Ow. Okay, I gotta kill these guys. Can't ignore them. I was kind of hoping I could get away with it. Okay. Okay, got that down. Why is that? Oh, that's the teleportation thing. Okay, so we're out of healing for the time being, but doors are unlocked. Should be good. And we've got a no-ammo weapon working for us here. Ah, how much... Oh, I'm running out of ammo. I'm pretty much going to have to rely on the pulsar here. Get it back up to 100%. As long as it don't put it into reload mode, we're good. Actually, you know what? Let's let this take us somewhere. Where have we gone? I don't know. I'm not staying. Oh, hey. Well, that's convenient. That's exactly where we wanted to go. Unfortunately, we're running a little bit short on time, which is a bit of a no-win scenario for me. Definitely not as good time-wise as we were earlier, but you know what? We'll be okay. Okay, that one's stuck in the level architecture. That one's stuck. Okay, let's just angle ourselves right. Bit of a mess. Okay, there we go. I'm not gonna deal with that. Ha! Should be good. We're getting a massive monetary boost. Oh, god damn. There's a lot of enemies between now and then. Okay. So where are we in relation to the next exit? It's up here on the left. I'm just gonna beeline for it. Fuck these guys. Nee. We don't have to worry about the key system. Oh shit, there's science. I'm just gonna leave you guys alone. You mean nothing to me. Ah. It's a lot of shots. Okay, now I leave. Okay, how many dudes are gonna be in here? Lots. Should be okay. I can just keep my distance, go for science. Just go for science, Wander. You'll be okay. Science believes in you. You believe in science! I didn't even see him there. Okay, we got the science. Now we make our escape. Oh, crap. Okay. I don't have time to deal with that. What else do we got around here? We got a shield spot. Let's see, bonus, no supply pods. How much time do I got left? A minute. That's not great. Okay. $45,000! Well, there goes my bonus. Okay. Well, at least we get a small bonus. Oh, they're coming out the doors after me. I didn't realize they would do that. Okay, thanks, GLaDOS. Let's see. And welcome. Probably still gonna make a fair amount of money from this. We gotta go for the alarm system first. Otherwise, we are sunk. Ow. What even was that? I think that was yours. Ow. Okay, now we escape. Tech advanced. Yes. Okay, first and foremost, we got here. This actually worked out in our favor. I'm not going to go for the turret system, unfortunately. Okay. That's not a bad idea. Unfortunately, I'm running out of time, which is going to cost me. Hopefully, they don't mill back to where they were. We got a drone facility over there. There we go. He's down. Can't go for the brain yet. Don't have shields. Oh, those go through walls. What? Pardon, what? Wow. That was expensive. Next time, don't go into the one with, like, 7 drone factories. See, this seems reasonable. The last one had too many drone factories. See, this one has 3. This one has 3. This one has 3. This one's pretty good. A little bit low on the money side, though. Gonna be hard to make up for. This one has a lot of shit in it. Only 2 drone facilities, though. Let's see. No supply pods. Keep repair systems. I mean, that might actually work. Try it. Like I learned my lesson last time. Still, loving this game. It is really good. It really is. Okay, so first and foremost, we learned some new tech, so that's good. Let's take a look. So it doesn't have a max on what we can do. Stormhammer. Let's go lightning spindle. Boost the money a little bit. Not bring the spike along. What do we got? EMP shotgun? Nope. Machine guns. Chain gun? Nope. Medium machine gun? Smart. Okay. So we're not going to bring the spike. We've got that. Let's go back to machine guns. Let's go smart machine gun. That seems pretty fun. And we've got the... Oh, the keep repair systems. Oh, that bonus is... Oh, boy. Okay, what game is this? Cryptark. So the thing is, this one has 2 repair systems. That's brutal, actually. If I keep them alive... I get an extra 200,000. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. That said, we're going into this pretty light. I think we're okay. Honestly, I might almost say, let's not bring the shield system. They're kind of worthless. Let's just bring a... Let's see, remote grenade? No. Let's just bring HE grenades. That should be good. Except for, you know what? Let's throw them out. Actually, no. Oh, whoa. Kinetic buffer. Cloaking weave. Now it's got a one-shot power cell. That's no good. I'm gonna have F be my grenade, I think. Remote grenades seem kind of neat. But still. I could go with... Let's just go with 10. I don't think I'm gonna need that many along the way. Okay. I'm probably going to, actually. Okay. So, first and foremost, I'm not going to be able to leave the repair systems. I'm not that pro. That should be okay. Holy crap, yeah, that's going to be brilliant. Okay, good luck me. And we're going in... where? Here? Okay, perfect. So we might have a couple of locked doors, but I got the lightning thing, which should be perfect. Lightning thing and grenades. For taking out these freaking little drones. You gonna die yet? You gonna die yet? Let's leave a grenade behind. I need more ammo. Let's take this thing out. Oh god, fuck these things, man. The problem is it is just constantly just shitting infinite fucking drones. Oh, come on, die. I needed more grenades. And the problem is they're not too busy fighting me to repair this thing, and of course the other one is repairing it. Okay. Got it. Jesus. How much bullets did I just lose there? Almost all of them. And it's getting repaired, son of a bitch. Alright, mine rack. I did not bring enough explosions. Got it. Okay, so we are already down to a third of our ammo. Well, I've learned things. So now what do we want? We got a lot of alarms. They're a problem. We're gonna go for the shields. Luckily, I can kind of avoid a hell of a lot of enemies here and use my, wow, this really doesn't do a whole lot of damage. Good to know. That's it. I guess his benefit is... it does a fair amount of group damage to these things. Damn. Okay, what's this? Oh, this is kind of worth killing. I will say, I'm probably gonna lose here. Just because I'm not prepared for any of these things, yep. Okay, we're getting our ass kicked. We're getting our ass kicked hard. Here's the question. Does that count as... are we on to four? No, we're still on three. Okay, so it keeps giving me chances. These are just wins. That's good to know. All right, let's go with something a little bit cheaper. Do we want to go something a little bit cheaper? Double repair stations are terrifying. 6.5 minutes. But if it's only got one repair station, it's not so bad. That's a lot of drone factories. Keep door... drone factories. No supply pods. 3 max hull. That's terrifying. Lock systems I can deal with. Flat controllers. Stop being cheap about buying health kits. It's not the health kits that were going to be a problem. I actually was almost out of ammo. Not to mention, I think shotguns are just generally better. So I'm going to keep that in mind. Okay, and what about this one? A little bit easier. What bonuses? Keep sentry systems. You know what? Destroy flat controllers. Load up max. Keep door lock systems. Yeah, let's go with this one. Stockade's decent. Price is a little bit expensive. Or not time. The time constraint's going to be a little bit of a rough thing. Oh, well. Let's see. So first and foremost, we're going to go back. The smart machine gun. Interesting. Okay, so first and foremost... I think the obvious thing is, instead of a machine gun, we're going back to shotgun. Shotgun was good, EMP shotgun, it's kind of interesting. But I don't think it's going to make much of a difference. And we can go, we're not going to go trench gun, we're going to go basic shotgun. We're going to bring some extra ammo. Don't care about bringing, like the ram spike wasn't that good. Hello. Like a new lightning gun, helix caster. try the Helix Caster. And instead of bombs, let's go a mortar. Okay, that should be good. Yup. Holy shit, this gun, man. Yup. Think I've found my gun. It does charge a little bit slowly, which is going to be a bit of a issue, but whatever. One hit wonder. Oh, interesting. Destroy flak controllers. Sentry, sentry. This is interesting. I've never seen this before. That's sentry. Where's the flak controller? Well, we need to go for this thing. Oh, and it's got the failsafe in there. Oh, there's the flak controller. Well, that's easy. We got some time. We got some room. Oh, shoot. The last thing I got to check. If I want to keep the door lock systems, I need one key, don't I? Yep. Okay, we need to bring one key with. And then we're good. Perfect. Bots are out in force tonight. Man, they've been out in force for the past week, I think. It's been rough. So we got a... Holy crap. Watch out for the flak. In retrospect, that is awful. That's gonna suck a bit. This is a bit nuts. Okay, we've only taken one hit here. So that's not terrible. We're losing a lot of time on this. Ow! Jesus Christ. That must have been the railgun or something. Aha. Aha. At least we don't have any bot summoning. Okay, there's one, there's a two, there's a three. Okay. Take you out, grab the... Oh, shoot. And now that we've got that down, that does not stop the bots. Is this even taking damage? Oh, it shielded. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, no. I wasn't thinking about this. Oh, I wasn't thinking about this in the slightest. Oh, man. I fucked up bad, guys. This is probably going to be the end for me. Okay, as long as I keep my cool... How am I getting knocked around so much? Is it... Okay, I don't even know. Whatever. Okay, there goes the shield controller. Okay, we are dying. Keep my distance, keep my cool. There's no... Okay, it's repairing the redundancy. Oh. But the shields are off. Got it. Okay. Okay, we got that taken care of. HP ain't looking great. I don't know how much money I have left. $22,000 repair. Hull, yes. Okay, how much time do we have left? A couple minutes. Let's see, what do we got here? So we've got a turret system, don't care. Let's see, don't have a lock system, got A lot of science in here, and we've got to do this. Now, question is, which direction do we have to approach from? This way. Ow. Okay, that only hurt a little, surprisingly enough. And we got a lot of... We've got a lot of guns in here. I like the Helix gun. It's a little bit... Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? Ah, fuck. They're not kidding me. This isn't the exit. Do I even have a key to get in? Okay, there is an entrance. Okay. We can do this. I just gotta be really fast. Oh, crap. That's a double... Okay, got it. Double flak. Come on. Ah. This is even more bullet helly than Galaxy Z. I'm floored. Ah, shit. It's noticed me. And we're almost out of HP. I was not prepared for this. I think I'm gonna start over again. I'm getting my ass kicked. And we're almost out of money. Yeah, we don't even have enough to go out one more time. Not with all of this. Whew, this game is tough. That's it, I'm learning a lot about it. Learning a lot about planning, learning a lot about things. Now, somebody's probably going to be really mad at me, as usual, for, you know, going into these things blind. But honestly, I had no idea how flak worked. I had no idea how the redundancy worked. And I did not realize that other systems, apart from the, you know, master controller, could get shielded. Whoops. Either way. I guess I will see you guys on the next episode of Cryptark, where I'll start over and get my ass kicked again. Bah. Fun, though. Really is fun. I think I'm gonna go play Disgaea. Disgaea's not bad. Disgaea's not mean to me. Yeah.